we are here today to remember the life of a young woman who came to this country looking not for any special favours, but simply for somewhere safe to bring up her son. Sophia's dream for her and for her son was not a dramatic or extravagant one. Instead, it's a dream shared by every decent parent on the planet. She wanted a place to call home, a safe place, a place she and Georgie could put down roots that their lives might have the chance to blossom. As we think today of Sophia's life and all too early death, we pray that a past that she didn't choose should not deny her son the opportunity to live that freedom Sophia so desperately wanted for him.